Well, and that's the thing. I don't know what they're doing. If Brian wanted to come in, and I would do it for him to get that stuff out. Like, I'll teach whatever they want us to teach. But my thing is what we're doing, what I'm trying to do, it's got to start from the bottom up. Like, these dudes are having to learn how to play a completely different style of basketball. The zigzag up and down the court, that stuff's done and over with. 45 or 40 minutes.
Come on, dude. Thank you. Great. Let's figure something out. Is it 40? So, it is this guy.
Here we got one.
I guess they have to see him.
Try one more thing.
Well, you go ahead. If you want, go ahead and do your thing. And you got that going?
Let's get you ready whenever. No, you're cool. Like, I'm. It's up to you.
Good play by playing for these new guys.
At least get him a half in. Give him a half in, you know?
I'm going to be seeing you and these girls and stuff. And actually.
No doubt.
Legit.
So you just put it with that. I'll go eat.
This is Kyle.
What do you think?
No,
I'll play with you. You want to?
I heard it. My wife's in there. Just tell her that.
I always feel that because they all always have been. I never played for you. I was for
everyone. I need to put it on my head.
No, I'm just thinking about not eating a pizza and eating good today. Well, like, not good, but. Pizza.
Oh, man.
We had a night with our kid last night. We were in bed by 10:30. And
crazy, right?
Technically, throw that underhand and put a topspin on that ball. Instead, he throws it overhand, puts a backspin.
Hey, kick it!
Timmons is an elementary school teacher. The assistant, this guy here, we do in the red, he works elementary school.
I don't know what he does, but he's connected.
That's really great.
Okay.
His name's David Harry. He applied for a caregiver job, okay. And everybody liked him except for me.
Okay.
And they offered him a job, and then he said,
if I kicked you right in the face. And I have Cameron kick that. Well. I'm gonna have to watch some soccer on TV to get some kind of clues. There it is. Look at that. Cameron just kicked a 40-yard field goal. Wrong game. I told Tate we'll get him a ball and one of those things to hold the ball up and have him practice field goals for the next 4 years. See how that. See if he can learn. Yeah. That was funny.
I spent a whole day trying to six cameras.
We need to get a couple of Swedish foreign exchange students. We had one when I was in high school, and we was like, dude, you're so good. We tried to pass him ball and go score, because we knew he could. And then he's like, I don't play soccer that way. He goes, but you could score every time. It was like, we suck, but we need you. Oh, yeah. Well, he can bounce the ball in the air over everybody's head, and nobody can get it. You know, just take 10 steps, toss it up another 12 feet and go. And just not even have the ball touch the ground.
Thank you.
I hear you, dude.
Logan! Great ball! Jack!